Starting unit. Pupunta sila kay Cardona. Spinning into the lane. Mock gets the bounce.
Again, doing what he does best, finding the open man on the attack.
Cardona sa kabilang dulo, mayroon na ring apat na bundo remaining sa ating opening quarter. Cardona with a teardrop. Familiar shot, familiar result. Here comes Chris Ross once again. Cardona mula naman sa kaliwa.
Oh, the engine
line. Hindi na nag-attending dahil no chance to go in yung ball. Smack Cardona. Kasi nauna yung banda, yung Commissioner's Cup dito sa 37th season ng inyong Philippine Basketball Association. Mack Cardona!
At hindi nila napigyan ng bola si Famous when Bowles was still in the backcourt.
Cardona! Hindi napakot dito kay Bowles!
That's 15 points na for Mack Cardona. Nag-challenge dito yung depensa ni JC Intal with Chico sa bench ng Meralco.
At siya nga nagbigay kay Randy Santiago na nakakabuhin na ticket. As Mack Cardona scores his 18th point of this game. Pero
what about Famous getting that rebound?
Ano bagal man ang simula ng Famous, ito parang diesel, nag-iinit. Yes, Cardona has gone 10 for 10, he's got 22 points.
Certainly wouldn't have been able to keep him step.
Cardona, one-handed shot.
Oh, yes.
And Mack remains perfect, 11 for 11.
Belga, ande Belga pala.
Oy, Mamba Cardona, naka-Belga, ay, naka... Nakakuha naman ng 2 points dito. 10 points in the first quarter, 6 points in the second quarter, at dito, hinihiyawan na siya ng mga fans ng BMEC Planet.
He's playing like an import. Mamba Cardona with 28 big points.
Courtesy of Joshua Bistondo.
And I think it only shows that you need support from your teammates.
May ganun din, may isa-isang together.
Ayun.
Ito, Mack Cardona, kahit may kakampi, kahit wala, sigurado napakaganda ng ipapakita. Ito na, score. Bago si Gary di mag-back-to-back scoring champion, si Cardona scoring champion, eh, di ba? 2 for 2, 32 puntos para kay Mack, and this is a one-possession game.